Shalom, hello, and welcome back to this new Europa League day. And today we see the game Southampton against Hapoel Beersheva, and it's the last game of this Group K, and it's the big finale, the great final, because the both teams can get to the knockoff round of the Europa League. And it's what I say to you, both teams had the same points, both got 7 points, and the winner of this game will get to the next round of the Europa League. And we hope for Hapoel Beersheva to win this game today. So Hapoel will, the first time ever, goes to the second round of the Europa League. It's the first time ever they ever played in the Europa League. But if they got the chance to get to the knockoff round of this tournament, it will be a big surprise for everybody. But nobody, because nobody expected Hapoel Beersheva to get that far in this tournament. So it will be a great day for them and for us. And we see here the team from Southampton. This is our team today. Hapoel Beersheva, we got Goresh in the goal, Miguel Vitor, Biton, Sede, Grady is playing. We got Ben Saha and Maranao and Navakamiene, and we hope to win this game. And it's so, oh my god, it's so much fire in the air tonight, and I really hope we will make this. This will be really, really, really great if Hapoel Beersheva can get to the next round of this tournament. Maybe they got the chance to become Kings of Europe. Nobody knows. Let's see and hope for the best. Let's hope for Maccabi too today, that they are getting into the next round too. They need to win it today against Dundalk. Let's see if Maccabi can make it too, but first we have to hope for Hapoel Beersheva to win this game and get to the next round. Okay, it's a corner for Southampton. Tadic. Yes. Okay, nobody attacks him. This is good. Great pass to Maranao. Into the middle, but nobody's there. Oh my god. Nobody's there. Foster, no problem for him. Davis here. He loses the ball against Radi. Yes, yes, yes. Put the ball into the middle, guy. Yes! What a great goal. It's Navakamiene. No, it's Maranao. Very nice from him. Very nice header, very good assist from Radi. He will see him as a number 7, lucky number 7. You see here, he wins the ball, he steals the ball from Southampton, he goes right in the outside lane and passes the ball into the box, in the middle of the box, and right now he's waiting there, and he jumps high in the air and put the ball into the goal with his head. What a nice, 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 nice goal. Okay, the game has almost begun and we are still one goal ahead. It looks quite good for Hapoel Beersheva in this game to win and get to the next round. This is really, really great. It will be a great victory for us and a great victory for our country, for Israel. It's so important for us to get to the next round and see and show the world who we are and what we can do and that we can play soccer too. This is so great. Miguel Vitor. Natalia. Biton. Unfortunately, they blocked the pass. Yes. Come on, guys. No, this didn't get over. Okay, we have to watch out for the counters from Southampton. They're making little pressure right now in the offense. They need a goal because they want to get to the next round too. And they need a goal right now. And we need to protect our goal. Radi again. Oh, this is a great game from him. I'm very happy and very lucky to put him in the start squad. Nobody can stop him, you see it here. Oh, bad pass. See, Ogu. Ogu steals the ball and he loses his... as fast as he stole it from Sosin. It's waiting for us. Okay, we need to slow down a little bit. We have no hurry at the moment because we are one goal ahead. We don't need to play fast, but we have to concentrate. No mistakes, please. Right into the middle and this almost second goal here. I think it was Ben Sahar with the header. Beton, nice run from him. And he passes the ball into the middle of the box. And I'm quite sure it was Ben Sahar. Yes. Nice header from him, nice try, but unfortunately no goal. Okay. What will he do next? Nobody can stop Ben Sahar. Great from Ben Sahar. And it's a corner, I hope. Yeah, no, it's no corner. Why it's no corner? I'm quite sure the last player who touched the ball was from Southampton, so it has to be a corner for us, but the referee didn't see it. Come on, Ben Sahar, you can do this. It's almost half time, we won't go ahead. This is what we are needing. We just need one more little goal. This is all we need to get to the next round. And we got another problem today because we are not playing in Beersheva, we are playing in England. So we got not so many fans to support us today. It's a great advantage for Southampton. So it's important for us to bring this lead into the halftime. And okay, we got lucky this time. It's halftime, we're one goal ahead and we need to protect this lead until the end so we can get to the next round of the Europa League, and it looks quite good for us. We have to concentrate on the defense now. And maybe we can make a counter, I don't know, to score a second goal. We can try it, but first we have to defend this lead. Okay, here he is again. And it's starting. And it's a free kick for Southampton. Yes, it's a free kick. Shit. This is not good. This is really not good. Let's see what happened. Yes, okay. It looks like a foul. But for now, we really need to defend. And I hope... No, please don't lose the ball. Shit. Okay. We need to clear the situation. That's a foul. No, he loses it. He loses the ball. Oh, God. This is not good. This is... Okay, guys, calm down. Be concentrated. Now it's a chance to score. No, shit. Oh, God, this is really hard. This is an intense game right now. Oh, Radi, very good from Radi. Yes, come on, guys. Yes, but now, no, he loses it. Shit. Oh God, man. I don't Shit. Okay. Okay, let's take a breath and calm down for a little moment. Nawakane, what he will do next? What he will do next? He gives the ball into the middle end. It's a great header from Benzaha again, but he didn't score. But a great pass. You see him here. Now he comes the pass into the middle of the box. Benzaha, he jumps right into the air and makes a great header, but. Unfortunately, he didn't score, so it's still one goal for us and 0 goal for Southampton. But we need no more goals, we just need this one goal to win this game. It's enough for us. Shit. Okay. Stop him. Yes, great tackle here. This is a nice counter from Maranao. Yes, no! Oh, what a chance! Oh, this is great here from Maranao to Benzaha. Benzaha, he didn't get the ball. Yes, this was very good from the keeper, I have to admit this. Very, very nice. Radi with the corner. Maybe now. Oh, it's again Forrestara. He is a great goalkeeper today. But now we're changing something too. We put this guy in Avakaim and we put him out and put Buzalu in for him. And now, yes, we did Marnau in. Maybe we put Ugo out and Shabtai in. This will be the right thing to do. Because we need to concentrate more on our defense. Okay, this foul. We see the replay. Yes, he stumbled on his feet. This is not good. Maybe Buzal can make something magical now. He's really, really good. Camera. And here he is. Our great magician. Maybe he can do something magical, but... not for now. Okay, what is going on here? Another foul. Okay, Southampton. They got the chance now. Taha. But now he's the player of the game, of course, because he scored this goal to get us the victory. And we are in the next round, and I hope for Hapoel Beersheva today they are making it the same in Southampton today. Let's hope for the best. I thank you for watching and I hope you turn on your YouTube next time and I hope we see us in the next round of the Europa League. I wish you a good day. Shalom. Goodbye. Mitrot. See you next time, guys.